game long.
Dobbs to throw for the first time. Good coverage downfield. Now he'll roll with it. Trying to dump it off complete. He finds Jennings, who has it past midfield. Tennessee's opening drive. Dobbs has time. Fires a strike to the outside. Caught by Malone. Best in the country in the red zone. Here's Hurd. Runs through a tackle. Aims for the pylon. He's in. 8-yard touchdown run for Jalen Hurd. Joseph Davidson to punt it away. A low one. Takes a Bowling Green hop. Scooped up on the run by Cameron Sutton. A crushing block. Here goes Sutton. Past midfield. Cameron Sutton still on his feet. And Tennessee with magnificent field position. Unbalanced line to the left side. That's where Kamara goes. Tried to make a cut. Stayed on his feet. And Tennessee's two backs each have a touchdown. Johnson steps up from pressure. Eludes it by rolling left. Pump fake. Drag down. Let it go in the end zone. Ball's loose and Tennessee's on top of it. He returned it 47 yards last time.
Well, this is tough here.
Tennessee has 10 men within 3 yards of the line of scrimmage. Fantastic hang time. Sutton checks the punt coverage team. Takes it in. He's got a huge hole again. Cameron Sutton cuts back. And for the second time in his... Second and two. Here's Hurd. Hurd slips through. Puts a move on and gets ridden down. Jalen Hurd over the top. He's in. Touchdown, Tennessee. Derek Lee is a tight end next to Dieter. They go that way. Comeback right. Sacked! Jalen Reeves-Maven. Third and two. Kamara takes a handoff. Trying to find the edge. He's got the first down. And he's down to near the 20. Here's Hurd. Lays a lick and he's in the end zone for the third time.
Wow.
Right next to the marker. Johnson checks back. They take him down again. This would be about a 43-yarder if they can't gain any more ground. Not a concern. Malone. Dobbs looking. Complete to Wolf. Stiff arm. He is in. Touchdown, Ethan Wolf. Barry wants to... Oh, he hesitated. Now he wants to bring it out. Good decision. Evan Barry trying to beat the kicker. Flag at the end of it.
Yeah, it's going to be another 15 yards.
Against Bowling Green for 83 yards. Fourth time Tennessee starts possession inside of 30. To the end zone. Leaping grab, Ethan Wolf. Tyler Tate. That made it even trickier. Malone in motion. Dobbs looking deep. Goes deep. Caught. Juwan Jennings. Second and 18. Dobbs pulls it back. A little bit of pressure. Trying to elude it. He gets free. Dobbs avoids the sack and turns it into mayhem. He's all the way down to the 11. Kamara in the backfield. He gets a carry. He's got daylight in the left side. Beautiful cutback. Here goes Kamara. Still going. He's in. 56-yard sprint for Alvin Kamara. Dobbs keeps it. He's got a hole. And he's got some real estate.
Starters. It felt like we're going to be starters.
There's Dobbs again. Touchdown, Tennessee.
Quick throw and high and intercepted. Picked off by Todd Kelly. A ricochet off Westbrook. Here we go. On second down, it's the keeper by the quarterback. And Dobbs has got it early. Hurd to the corner. Got the edge. All the way to the six. It's first and goal. Plot to the right side. He wanted to throw it to him on a quick screen. And holy moly. Was that blown up by Jalen Reeves-Maven? Asking for it. And he does give it off to P. Ryan, trying to run the edge. He's going to get run down by the Tennessee defense at the 10-yard line. I didn't even understand what some of the classes were that he was talking about. Here's a little sweep around the edge and a nice run. It's going to be a first down, in fact. Hurd gets the carry. Now he's got an opening. And an 11-yard run to the right. And now one of them, Pig Howard, comes in motion on second down and 7. Dobbs rolls that way. Fires on the run. Touchdown, Josh Malone. But Eric usually backs up what he says. Dobbs to throw. And great throw it was. Down to Josh Smith. And a first down at the 36-yard line. Hurd and Kamara in the backfield. And now Hurd gets a call right up the middle. Jalen Hurd all the way to the 5.
They have an additional blocker.
Dobbs will run it here with a convoy in front. Dobbs, touchdown, Tennessee.
You can't go away from that even when you're behind.
It's the most yards they've ever rushed under Bob Stoops in his 16 years. Nice play by Kurt Majette. Backfield on the first snap and a blitz off the corner. Hurd going the other way, trying to get to the edge, got the corner, got a big gainer down the sideline. Jalen Hurd, his biggest run of the night. The 50 after a 31-yard gallop by Hurd. Here's a quick throw out to Josh Smith, and Josh Smith down the sideline. And right now, Oklahoma getting gashed. Mayfield flushed out of the pocket. He's not going to make it out of the pocket. Oh, he got away, but tripped up anyway. Barnett had a hold of him. Crawford, his career ended in the offseason due to injury. Oh, thrown right to Todd Kelly. Second interception of the night. Both by Kelly, and Tennessee's got it back. First down at the 27 of Tennessee. Piron is just leveled by, guess who, Jalen Reeves-Maven. Yep. They run it back the other way, and it's Hurd to the corner, and he's in. Touchdown.
Mitchell throws outside. Nice catch by Benson, and then the ball's out. That's a fumble. A live ball. Tennessee's on it. Dobbs to throw. Near side. Touchdown, Tennessee. Preston Williams.
Going to go down.
Throws, got a man inside his tight end, Ethan Wilk. Near side, here's Jalen Hurd, trying to get the pylon. Touchdown, Volunteers.
Almost has to be the impact player for the Catamounts to have a chance. He's got to do it both ways, running and throwing.
Intercepted, right into the hands of Ladarrell McNeil. They thought his career might be over. He's back in action. He's trying to find the goal line. He's finally brought down inside the 10-yard line. Inside the 10-yard line with a first and goal. Dobbs hands off. Hurd tries to get the corner. Tiptoe the sidelines. They look. They signal touchdown.
Not getting as many carries as they wanted last week against Oklahoma.
He's going to carry that one into the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee. There's Evan Berry. Still going. And nothing but green and orange and white awaiting him. On the kick return, touchdown for Evan Berry. Alvin Kamara deep to field the punt for the Volunteers. Gets it away. Fielded at midfield. Uh-oh. Still going. And into the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee again. 5-point lead for Tennessee, and after the penalty, they take over at their own 10-yard line. Dormady throws downfield, looking for the deep hit. It's caught on the outside by Preston Williams.
And University, and they got a lot of guys going to be in line here tonight.
Dormady to throw, but getting rushed out of the pocket. Throws downfield for a touchdown. Williams, after Dormady gets pushed aside, stays on his feet.
He's had an outstanding start to 2015, and he gets a really good start here. Nice block on a pursuing defender. First down, 10. Jalen Hurd.
Watch a double pass.
Double pass. Back to the right side. Here comes the screen. Joshua Dobbs, recipient. He's got no one between him and the goal line. Jawan Jennings, the freshman, threw the pass 58 yards.
Goal. Play action.
Nice play.
Jalen Meaves, Raven. Hurd starts right, cuts back left. Oh, look at him. What a bruiser. Here comes third and three. Here comes the blitz. Greer doesn't get it. What a big.
And Vern Hargraves is back on the field.
Up the middle, Dobbs. Gets a block. Haul down from behind. But he moves it all the way out to the 45-yard line. Looks like fourth and one instead of two. They'll go. Right side. Pass. Caught. Wolf, the tight end.
How about the jump pass?
Kamara, beg your pardon.
Jones had to okay both of them.
Quarterback keeper, right side. Stiff arm. Fumble.
It's, oh, my.
Quick snap. Into the flat. Oh, boy. He's back. Jalen Hurd.
Well, it's 6 points now. We're not changing that. Once the ball is snapped, it's over. Great drive by Tennessee.
Dobbs designed run. Spin move. Gets a great block on the edge. Oh, brother. Here's Dobbs. Foot race down the sidelines. Hauled out of bounds at the 25-yard line.
Started all last week and he's here today.
Yep. Picked off.
Can't do that. And Florida's going to have to find a way to get more offense. They've run the ball okay, but they need way more.
Look at the pursuit from the corner. And then look at Jalen Hurd. Wow. Wonderful run to open the third quarter. Right side, it's Hurd again. This time, three men surround him. Gary, play action, Greer. He's got McGee, but McGee's well covered, and Greer is tackled for a loss. Corey Vereen was the first one there. The right side, four-man Tennessee rush. They're stunning, and Greer is in trouble. Eludes a tackle, and then he's caught from behind. Blitz coming. Dobbs rolls away from it. Pulls up, he'll scramble. And he has got the first down. Third down. Dobbs. Stiff arm. He fights for. Oh, he broke a tackle. Now he's got help. And he is knocked out of bounds at the 11-yard line. Apparently, yes. Apparently, no. Into the end zone. Tip. Caught.
My goodness.
Wow. Deflected. Third and 13. Across the middle, caught. Wow. That's Ethan Wolf, the tight end, number 82. Preston Williams, bottom of the screen. Wide left, third and goal. Whoa, left side, Hurd. Touchdown, Tennessee.
Gassed him. Hurd is a beautiful looking back when he gets some space, doesn't he? Isn't he?
Guess he didn't like it.
To make the play, they didn't make the play.
Well, among other things, Tennessee hit its last four third downs. Brandon Powell. Ho! At six today. Here's Greer. Screen pass, left side. Kelvin Taylor hit and dropped immediately by Jalen Reeves Maben.
A pivotal and critical night underway for both these teams. On the return, the Volunteers get a good one from Evan Berry. Off and running! This is how you do it! In Knoxville, touchdown ball, 96 yards! Nice two receivers to the top of the screen. Kamara right up the gut. And another Tennessee first down.
Power or so.
Kamara in the ball game, and Dobbs with time going to take off. Reaching. Touchdown. In the backfield. Dobbs to pass. Kamara one-on-one out of the backfield. And he made one guy miss. Sets up the screen. Hurd juggles it, but squeezes it. Has the first down and then some. Hurd on the loose and a first down all the way to the 16-yard line. Dobbs, 6 of 12 passing, hands it off to Jalen Hurd, who picks up the first down. They fake the fly sweep. Wide open out of the backfield, Kamara. Somersaults forward. Empty formation now. Kamara options out of the backfield. Over the middle, complete. And a first down. Try and knock this through from 22 yards out. Cole Hedlund connecting earlier from 26. And it's blocked. Snuffed at the line of scrimmage. The ball's come up huge. In comes Dietrich Wise to attempt the field goal. And they're going to fake it. Wise is going to go for it. And he's going to be stopped short. Bielema gambles. The Vols were waiting.
The second year as the defensive coordinator for Georgia. Jalen Hurd. He can be a load. Quarterback draw. Dobbs. Nifty little move at the 15-yard line. Look at this. Down at the one. Blitz from the corner. Dobbs, screen pass. Perfect. Alvin Kamara. Third down, 9. Blitz again inside. They tried the screen again. This one's not. Oh, it is.
Oh, my.
Wow, Jalen Hurd forced a miss. And then bangs shoulders as he gets to the 4. They should have.
Took the wind out of him, but I think they may have it back now.
Here's Dobbs. He's got Wolf open down the middle at the 50, and he falls down at the 48-yard line. Just back at center, Jack Jones at right guard, and Chance Hall. And here's a completion to Vaughn Pearson. They can tell you something about being on the opposite end. Florida with 5-5 in that win. And the receiver slipped,
oh
but
my goodness,
made the catch. How about that? Fourth down, 9.
Oh my.
At the 25, Josh Smith, touchdown, Tennessee.
Happen in these games. You know this thing is going to go wild in the second half.
So
ball's on the ground.
Out.
That ball popped out.
The ball is out.
I thought I saw the. I know the ball was out.
Well, the wrestling match continues at the bottom of the scrum.
It's nobody's ball until the official gets there.
That's right.
That's the rules. Okay.
Turnover.
Holy cow.
Georgia rushes only 3. Left side. Got it. Josh Malone fights. It'll be first and goal. One in motion.
Quarterback run. Oh,
quarterback
up.
Rollout. Touchdown, Alvin Kamara. Dobbs with a lot of time. And he's got the man, Preston Williams.
We had a touchdown earlier. Oh, look at this. Here's the
run. Jalen Hurd. First down, goal. Hurd is the running back. Dobbs the quarterback. Joshua Dobbs strolls in, and the Volunteers are with an extra point try of coming from 21 down. A 21-point lead has evaporated. Play action, Lambert. Derek Barnett with the sack. Quarterback draw. Dobbs, one man to beat. Third down goal.
Same play. They're going to do their sprint and rub off. Yes, they are.
Here we go. Touchdown, Alvin Kamara.
Same play to the left.
Dobbs. Yes. Out of the tackle. And out of bounds with a first down.
Will it pay off?
That's extraordinary. That's Wolf in motion, the tight end.
Well, they two of them open.
Oh, my goodness. Ethan Wolf. Third down, eight. Tie game. Four-man rush, one from the corner in the middle. Alex Ellis.
Offensive lineman, Jones and Hall. What a story.
Up the middle, Dobbs. Driving, touchdown, Tennessee. Barber sails this one. Cameron Sutton, number seven. Nice return. And Reggie Davis, who has a punt return of 70 yards in this game, is back. He will let it.
Oh my goodness! Half yard line!
Wow!
The end zone. With 6 seconds left, you only got one throw left. You could go short for 3 seconds, but I don't see how that would help you.
Mitchell is top of the screen. Lambert into the end zone, double coverage. Brian Randolph, the defender. Game over. How about the hump? Did they get over it tonight? Offense for Butch Jones. Dobbs.
It is.
Oh, he gets a good block. And he weaves his way across the 50 and fights. Era is on at running back. Quick flip, caught on the deflection. It's Kamara. And he goes for a first down. Tough. There's a loose
yards.
Ball. Hurd gets around the outside. And drives for the first down. Receiver stack. Now they break, and there's a man across the backfield. Dobbs. Got it. Beautiful pass to Jonathan Johnson. Third down, seven. Dobbs coming to his left. Drills it. Caught. Touchdown, Josh Smith. Hand off. Oh, nothing here.
Another negative play.
Yes. Well, from the side, Coker. Jalen Reeves-Maben was the first man there, number 21. Play action. From the backside, watch out! Corey Vereen, number 50, unimpeded. Well, the Twitter world just lit up. Here's Coker. Oh, watch out again. Here's Dobbs. And the sweep to the left, Alvin Kamara. Ridley, top of the screen, play action. Coker cannot avoid the tackle. It comes from Derek Barnett. Third and 12. Intercepted. Picked off by Brian Randolph. That is the first interception thrown by Coker. Coker, pressure coming. He avoids it. It's going to be third down. All Hurd. Wow. Oh my goodness. Foot race knocked out of bounds and knocked down.
And he comes inside, top of the screen. Coker chased. Watch out. Corey Vereen. Dobbs, Kamara. Dobbs back. Steps up, goes deep right side, man wide open. It's caught by Josh Smith. Dobbs back. Lets it go. Caught! Josh Malone fighting to the 11-yard line.
Here comes the blitz.
Indeed.
Right side, Jalen Hurd in for the touchdown. They're an extra point away from the lead.
In for Henry in this ball game, his first carry, 20 yards. Here's Coker.
Adlibs gets a block.
Dobbs keeps it on the read option. Got the left edge and got across midfield.
Physical runner.
Keeping it, Dobbs, first down, 15, retains his balance, goes for the end zone, touchdown, Tennessee. What a wonderful run by Joshua Dobbs. Tolles tries to keep it himself, and he's hit for a loss. And don't put your arm down.
On the ground.
Okay,
that's
here we
right.
go. First down and 10 now. Dobbs stays upright. Goes for the bomb, and he's got it. And this looks like a touchdown to Josh Malone. 75 yards on the quick strike. Tolles in trouble and sacked at the 31-yard line. And here comes Kamara, breaks the daylight, 50. He's got speed. They're going to need an angle on him. Out of bounds, just short. Dobbs has got it. Walks in for the touchdown.
Just as he said, partner.
Dobbs steps away from trouble. Takes it downfield and out of bounds for a first down. Sets a screen. Hurd, 30, 25, 20. 10, 5, touchdown Tennessee. A brilliant run, 37 yards after the catch. Sets the screen, interception. And a save by Tolles as Kirkland, the freshman, picked him off. Dobbs on the handoff to Hurd, touchdown. Hurd scores. Two touchdowns in succession. Here we go now, Evan Berry saying, come on, just give me one chance. One chance is all I want. Line drive, I'm coming out. From the 10, 15, daylight. Breaks free, 30, 40, 45. Can he do it again? Number three in sight. Hello, end zone. 100 plus yards for Berry. The third time this year. And you know what, folks? That's why you don't kick to him. Tennessee sets the return. Sutton slips the first cover man, breaks free. Midfield, a kickoff, and now a punt return for a touchdown. Holy Toledo. 84 yards on that by Sutton. Second and 17. Tolles is sacked. Brought down to 44 by Derek Barnett.
After a 5-yard gain on first down, bobbled snap, Dobbs recovers, fires it to Alvin Kamara. He's got the sideline. And a positive play for Tennessee. Kamara in the backfield. The Alabama transfer has room on the left side. A lot of green in front and finally tripped up
after a gain of 22, D.J. Smith. He gave it to Kamara this time, trying to stretch, and he got a key block from Hurd. Touchdown run, Alvin Kamara from 4 yards out.
Go to the SEC championship game.
By the way, congratulations to Austin Harden hitting that field goal for Florida. Here's Hurd. And that's outside the tackles, Andre, as we
come free on him. He's got the confidence to stand in there and make decisions like this.
He's got his man, Vaughn Pearson. 37-yard touchdown strike. To throw, pressured, dropped. Turf gave out.
Is maybe before halftime.
Here's Jalen Hurd, tripped up by Al Harris. His Uncle Jim never ran like that. Third down and two, and oh, Tennessee no. stuffs it. On third and ten. Strike delivered.
Nice.
Caught by Josh Smith. Straight give to Hurd. He's trying to find the edge. Man, he's got great speed.
Wow.
He weighs 240 pounds. And he... Dobbs flush. Fires complete. Josh Smith holds on to that one. He's narrowly missed at least two, if not three others. Now he wants to go deep. Great hands, Vaughn Pearson. Over the middle, complete. Another third down conversion. This time it's Ethan Wolf. Carries Gamecocks with him to the 15. To Alvin Kamara, he's got room. Touchdown, Tennessee! Four-man rush. Dobbs, man open! First down. They only bring four. Dobbs finds his man. This time it's Pearson. Coverage by Gurley. Gain of 30. Hit third. Wilds needs two. No, sir.
Showing some pressure right in the middle.
Complete to Jarrell Adams. First down. More coming. Loss of football. Tennessee's got it.
First down. 2 yard pickup by Hurd. So now second down. They'll swing it near side. That'll be a first down to Hurd. He is into North Texas. From the Mean Green 40, Jalen Hurd breaks a tackle up the middle, tripped up at the 30, falls forward to the 28-yard line.
With the football, they think he could do better.
Straight handoff, Kamara cuts it back to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Tennessee, 27 yards. Half. Dobbs caught at the 43-yard line. That one goes to Vaughn Pearson. Dobbs all day over the middle. Passes caught at the one. Boy, did Dobbs have all day to nothing after 15 minutes. Trying to add another one here. Hurd jumps into the end zone from 1 yard out. And thought better of punting. He's going to go for it. He brings his offense back out on fourth down and a yard. DeMarcus Smith lines up with the shotgun. Empty set. Stacked receivers. Now they'll spread out. Three come to the near side. They'll switch the tight end, Marcus Smith, from right to left. Smith needs a yard. Not going to get it. Met right in the hole for no gain. Jalen Reeves-Maven meets.
Where the opportunity was.
Hurd will have another chance here. Big hole off the right side. Breaks a tackle down to the 10 inside, the 10 to the 8-yard line.
Just offensively, but certainly in the ground.
Kamara. Touchdown, Tennessee, 15 yards.
Locke looked to hand it off to somebody. Nobody was home, and he almost threw an interception. Yes, it is picked off. Sutton. Two-way threat as a quarterback. Completes this pass to Kamara out of the backfield. And he's a bit of a pace changer for Tennessee out of the backfield. Little option. Hurd got some room. That's the first down and then some. Hurd all the way down inside the 15.
Yes. First and 15 now.
Hurd on the run. Makes a great move. Got the first down. Still on his feet. Hurd on the loose. And finally brought down into. Hitter again, trying to get to the edge. Turned it inside and met a lot of resistance. Ball loose. It came loose. Tennessee football. He put it on the ground, and the Vols have it. There's Hurd. Nice blocking over the left side. Still on his feet. Jalen Hurd. Somewhat insulted by the fact that people thought they were lucky to win it all last year. And a sack on the play by Khalil McKenzie. Win of the season, moving up, hopefully, according to Butch Jones and the whole hierarchy. That pass complete to Malone. Two on the edge. They run the decide option. Dobbs keeps it. Stays on his feet. Touchdown! Dobbs, the ball comes loose. But the Vols have it.
What an effort.
Locke brought down, sacked. Loss of three on the play. They set up a screen and no, nothing doing. Reeves Maben. Tough act to follow for whoever's next at head coach. Dobbs taking off, and this is where he can be real lethal in the open field.
I can take home to Miami.
No, and TSA would give you a hard time going through security. I'll tell you what, Kamara had a little security on his way to ESPN and streaming live on Watch ESPN. Hurd with the carry, burst up the middle for the first down. And see with the clock in their favor. Hurd with the straight arm, stays on his feet.
As well as Caleb Scott.
Tommy Openshaw to kick it away to the fifth best returner in the country this season, Cameron Sutton. And he's got plenty of room from the 18.
Bust through the middle. Sutton's got the dashes to the outside and brought down by an ankle by the punter, Tommy Openshaw.
Hurd and Alvin Kamara for the first time. Kamara motions out. They swing it to him behind him. Able to make the adjustment. Kamara has a sideline and a first down and a hurdle.
Wow.
Whoa.
He is a playmaker on the outside.
There goes Kamara again. They fake it to him and look to the end zone. Wide open. Touchdown. Tennessee. Von Pearson on cue. Leading rusher by attempts. Trying to break Jermaine Johnson's record. On play action, Schoener pressured. Somehow got rid of the first man, Derek Barnett, but couldn't regain his balance. Downs for Tennessee after that 12-yard gain. Dobbs trying to react to the low snap. He takes off. Busted play turns into a big play for Tennessee. And Josh Dobbs rumbles. Dobbs pump fake. Nowhere to go, so he'll take off with it. He's got a first down now, and he bounces it to the outside. Dobbs gets past another man. And he scrambles out of bounds at the 21, a 22 yards. Dobbs, quarterback draw, straight up the middle. Runs over a man and into the checkerboard. He popped Darian Herring. Took it himself, a 6-yard touchdown run for Josh Dobbs.
And another 6-footer.
Here's Kamara, straight ahead, the Alabama transfer with a burst. Third and 5. Remember, Dobbs covered a third and long with his legs earlier this game. Looking. Flushed. Fires. Complete. He found Smith again. Cameron Sutton, fourth in the nation in average yards per return. He opened the game with a 28-yarder to give Tennessee great field position. Openshaw tries to get him moving backwards. He does so all the way back to the 14. Some slippage. And he turns it upfield. Here's Cameron Sutton, flagged down. Sutton breaks free. Flag all the way back at the 20. And Sutton has the sideline. And he'll have 6 if it stands. An 85-yard return for Cameron Sutton.
During the play, personal foul, face mask, kicking team.
An 85-yard punt return for a touchdown for Cameron Sutton. 12th play of the drive. Shermer left again. Picked off. Todd Kelly Jr.
A 12-play drive and nothing to show for. Pressure coming. Dobbs can't escape. He does. Somehow Dobbs gets free and up the sideline. He got blasted.
He's like this. 7-yard run was the longest of the day for Hurd, and now a touch pass to get it out to Alvin Kamara. Loses one guy. It's taken down by another. Oren Burks finally stops him.
That's a pressure.
Shermer dropped in the end zone. Derek Barnett with the sack and the safety. Here's Hurd straight ahead. Touchdown, Tennessee. 14-yard run for Jalen Hurd.
It's total sense as well. Tom Herman, who was hired by Mac Rhodes at Illinois.
Here's Hurd. He's got daylight. Jalen Hurd in a foot race. Check down at the 10 by Andrew Williamson. A 48-yard rumble for the big fella.
More teams are opting to, you know, for the spread, what players are doing in high school.
Dobbs fires a strike. Hooking up with Von Pearson for the second time today.
What a senior day.
Here's Alvin Kamara. He's got the edge. Oh, my goodness, he did it again.
What an athlete.
Vandy shows blitz. They bring an extra man. Dormady gets it out to Kamara. And Alvin Kamara sheds one man. Cuts it back to the middle. Alvin Kamara on his feet inside the 10.
Beautiful vision by Alvin Kamara.
Oh, there's the middle of that field, wide open again.
First touch for Young, he's in. And his first touchdown for the freshman from Winnsboro, South Carolina.